New alarm bells ringing tonight on the coronavirus outbreak in this country.
We begin with another dramatic and deadly turn in the coronavirus outbreak.
The World Health Organization says the risk of the virus expanding worldwide is now classified as very high.
With all the uncertainty and worry surrounding the novel coronavirus, people across Texas, across the nation, across the globe, turn to the expert and scientists of the Texas A&M system to help understand, prepare, and respond to the COVID-19 outbreak.
This is a brand new virus, and there's so much that we don't know about it. And so that's just naturally alarming to us as human beings.
Coronaviruses don't really want to kill you, they really want to hide. And so they are very good at basically sneaking around your immune system and cutting all the wires that would let your body know that it's infected. This is essentially how they win. When you or I get sick, we actually have enough viruses inside of us to infect every single person on the face of the earth. They're just concentrated in one body. It's kind of a miracle that everybody's not sick all the time. Our immune system is great at its job, and frankly, that's what makes life possible.
What we're doing today is phenomenally much better today than it was 20 years ago. We've made tremendous progress in our ability to, one, diagnose, recognize that we even have a situation, and then the scientific enterprise across the globe is responding with unprecedented speed.
The A&M system, part of our job is to educate the public and to just be a resource that the public can use when something like this comes along.
All of us need to make sure that we're looking to authoritative sources of information. Go to the CDC website. In Texas, go to the Texas Department of Public Health. We need to be ready in case we do see more cases in our community, but there's no need to panic.